Girl, picking up any. What the hell is that? It's a fly in here? What the fuck? Get out!
Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Anaya. If you are new here, hey girl, hey, welcome to the channel. If you are returning, hey girl, welcome back. Today is Sunday, Sunday, November 7th at 6:30 p.m. Y'all, I literally have been in the bed all day. I haven't done nothing with my life all day. Well, I did edit and post my vlog, but that's literally it. I've just been in the bed, in the house. Very much homebody, very much trying to get my shit together. Like, yeah, this is just not so yeah, that's basically what I've been doing all day. It's 6:30. I think I might get in the shower in a minute. I'm kind of hungry. Like, I've eaten here and there, but like, I really haven't been having much of like a big old appetite lately. I would say I don't know why, but like, I do know why, but you know, whatever. Anyways, yes, it's a new week, November 7th. I kind of feel like the month is already kind of flying by, but tomorrow is Monday, so since it's 6:30, I'm kind of tired. So truthfully and honestly, I should be asleep tonight by like 9-10 o'clock, honestly. Like, I know I say that a lot, like, oh, I'm gonna go to sleep early, I'm gonna wake up early. No, there's no reason why I'm up, because what the fuck am I doing? Nothing. So tomorrow I want to wake up early, probably like 6:30, 7 a.m. get me a good workout in, get ready just for the day, and then I want to start planning for my Black Friday campaign for my business. Make some more body butters, make some more lip glosses, and like, push the hell out of like this, because I really want to do good for my Black Friday selling stuff. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, because the Black Friday sale, body butters and scrubs will be 40% off. Lip glosses will be 50% off, and lashes will be 50% off. So girl, if you are not on it, that means that lashes will be $4.99, lip gloss will be $3.99, body butters will be like $7 or $8, and the scrubs will be like $5. So yeah, I bet to snatch it up. So I'm gonna do like a another little photo shoot, just to like, you know, make it a lot, make all the pictures look nice and stuff for Instagram and stuff, so I can push it. But yeah, kind of need to like start that kind of ASAP, because I think when is Black Friday? Is that, how many weeks do we have? So I have like a little short, we'll say 2 weeks, I would say 3 weeks, but we'll just say like 19 days. So there's 19 days until Black Friday. So this week I plan on, you know, kind of just sketching it out, getting everything written down and figured out how I want things to be, whatever. And then I'm going to take pictures and kind of prep how I want everything to be pushed. So yeah, super excited about that. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna be working on this week, and I'm just trying to get back consistent and stuff. I'm back on my routine, so working out and back on my diet. And what else, you guys? What is new? Girl, oh yeah, I do have a phone interview on Tuesday, so wish me luck. Well, by the time y'all see this, then we would already had the damn interview already. So yeah. Hopefully I got it, because, you know, I'm not living in the future. I'm living in the now, so I don't know how this is going to go, but it is a phone interview. I'm not going to talk too much on it yet, because I ain't trying to put it in the atmosphere, jinx myself, do all this crazy stuff, but I'm praying that I do get this job, because y'all know I'm saving for a car. I say the same thing every day, like, saving for a car, trying to pay off these damn student loans, biggest regret of my life. Don't go to college if you don't really want to go. That's another story for another day. While still on my healing journey and like bettering myself and, you know, all good things like that. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'm about to make me some tea right now, because I don't know, I just like, I want some tea, and then in a minute I'm gonna get in the shower. I think tomorrow I'm going to also start prepping for my Vlogmas. So actually, let me write some stuff down right now. This is my little planner. Y'all seen this one before because I literally show y'all this all the time. So I'm about to, what's today? November 7th, right? All right, so for Monday, so I just wrote down like a few things that I know I want to get done, and I'm going to try to get that done tomorrow. So yeah, I'm just trying to figure my freaking life out, y'all. Bear with me. I'm like all over the freaking place, and y'all, my back has been hurting so bad. Like, I feel like my fucking back is broke, and I'm just not understanding why my back is broken like this. But yeah, I plan on doing a Q&A tomorrow, so I'm gonna post the questionnaire tonight, and hopefully I'll get like a lot of good juicy questions or whatever. It's from my little Q&A tomorrow, so I can answer them or have some good topics to talk about for the video I want to do tomorrow. So I'm actually about to post on my Instagram right now. Like, I'm doing a Q&A. But anyways, y'all, I'm going to get back to you guys later because my freaking camera battery is dying once again. How? I don't know. The damn battery is always dying. And it's fucking not in my room. I hate them shit. But I'll get back to y'all later. Hey, y'all. So, it's a little bit later. I'll let my camera charge a little bit. It's 8:11. I made some chicken soup and got some tea right here. About to go get in the shower and get in the bed because I told y'all my plan. So that's what we're about to do. Probably watch a little movie or whatever and just chill. I want to film one day this week like the self-care video, but I was like, I don't know if I want to save that for Vlogmas or not, you know. But I do want to do like an updated self-care routine, showing y'all my scrubs and showing me waxing because I need to wax my armpits so bad. But I'm like trying to save it for the video, so like I just haven't done it yet. So maybe tomorrow I'll film it, or Tuesday. I gotta figure it out when I'm gonna film that, because those videos do be taking a minute to film. That's one thing about it. But I'll go get in the shower and probably just take it in for the night. I'm drinking my tea, I'm chilling. So I'll probably just update you guys in the morning. All right, y'all. So I know that I said I was about to go to sleep by 10 and I'm gonna wake up early, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Everybody knows that I'm all talk by now. Anyways, it's currently 10:58, basically 11 p.m., but I want something sweet. And I remember, I'm like, oh, my mom bought some cinnamon rolls and I'm about to make some cinnamon rolls, because I had seen this girl post on Snapchat of some like cinnamon, and I was like, oh my god, that looks so good. And I was like, damn, do we got some cinnamon rolls? And I'm like, hell yeah, because my mom just bought some. So I'm about to make some cinnamon rolls at 11 p.m. This is why I'm a big body binge now. This is why I can't get my body right how I wanted to, because you want to eat sweets at 11 o'clock, Anaya. You should be asleep. Why are you trying to eat sweets? Do I know? Do I care? I kind of care. I'm still going to do it, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm still going, like, YOLO. Like, baby, I could die tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? What if I die tomorrow and I didn't get to eat my cinnamon roll? Little body dancing like go-go. You are. Good morning, y'all. So it's the next day. Today is Monday, 11:30 in the morning. I'm actually about to get ready to film. Woke up, made my bed, check and see, whatever. And I'm about to get ready to film like a little get re- like a full get ready with me, hair, makeup, outfit, and fragrance. So yeah, I got freaking toothpaste on my hand right here. How, I don't know. But yeah, I'm about to get ready to film that. So I'll just come back once everything is done. All right, hey y'all, I'm back. I filmed a video, did a little photo, get ready with me, whatever. And I actually need to start editing that video. But as you can see here, we have a guest appearance who's being so nosy he can't even drink his bottle. But this is my nephew, everybody, my 9-month-old nephew, my baby. I'm babysitting him right now. So yeah, but we're just chilling. Was watching some SpongeBob, but I paused it because I ain't trying to get copyrighted. And yeah, we're just chilling. I'm gonna try to start editing my video soon, and I want to have that posted for tomorrow. And then I gotta watch some videos on YouTube for just some like business related stuff or whatever. So yeah, that's pretty much it for right now, y'all. I did my makeup so cute, but I literally didn't get no pictures yet. So I think I'm trying to get some pictures, like a selfie or something. Like, I don't know, something. Josiah, why are you looking like that? He's sleepy, y'all. Look at his mouth. Yo, look at his mouth. Why are you looking like that? Let me wipe it. It's me using a cotton bag because I'm not about to get up and get nothing else. What's wrong, Papa? Baba all gone? Good burp. Well, he's sleepy, y'all, so he might go down for a nap soon. But we just watching SpongeBob, and then I had to put him in this baby carrier because he would not let me put him down. Y'all, he's so freaking spoiled. So I was walking around my house with this on. We was outside for a minute walking around getting some sun. But yeah, this is my nephew, TT baby. But yeah, we about to just chill. I'm gonna try to start editing this video pretty soon because I'm gonna have it up tomorrow. So, that's what I'm doing now, y'all. Alright, y'all. So, it's been a while. I'm about to start editing now. I tried to take like a few pictures or whatever, which took a while. And then I was playing in my hair because I'm like, oh, I think I want to try like a new style and like take pictures tomorrow. But, girl, this wig is tired. Like, the side is like basically no hair, y'all. Like, it's straight up like, girl, embarrassing, very much. So this is what we look like. But I'm about to import the footage. I actually have it on this current SD card because I forgot to switch my SD cards, which I don't know why I do that, but I meant to switch it to this one. I actually have like 4 SD cards and I'll be going in between and then I'll be getting mixed up. But yeah, so I'm about to start editing or like at least importing the footage and just kind of figure out what the hell is going on, you know. So that's where I'm at. I really want to go to Home Goods today, but maybe not today, maybe like Wednesday or something. I wanted to go to Home Goods and look for some pillows or something. But you know, I might just go online because I'm still trying to figure out like how I want to decorate my room and stuff. So all right, y'all, so it's actually like hours later and it's 11 o'clock. So I finished editing, I posted the video,
made the thumbnail. Well, it's all on private, but it's ready to go live tomorrow. Oh my god, y'all, I have to pee so bad. I hate when I sit down and I have to pee, and I just don't feel like going upstairs to the bathroom, because why is the bathroom upstairs?
And get ready to get in the shower and go to bed, because it is like almost 11 o'clock. Kind of tired, so that's what I'm about to do. All right, y'all, so these are the little makeup wipes that I like to use right here. I try to get everything off in one wipe because I hate wasting my wipes. And this wig is tired. Like, when I tell you this wig is tired, girl. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take this wig off because she is just, it just ain't gonna work. Like, I don't even know why I even tried with this wig, but it's literally about to come off too. And I'm putting my curly wig back on tomorrow because I don't even know why I tried, because I was trying to switch it up. I was like, oh, I'm gonna give my curly wig a break, but nah, I'm about to take this wig off and it's going in the garbage, y'all. Like, I wore this wig out so bad over the summer. It's balding, it's literally like barely any lace left. It's the way I be switching my wigs. Like, every few days I'm taking a wig off. Y'all, being a girl is just not easy. Like, well, not being a girl, being a bad bee, it's not for the weak, girl. Like, doing this hair, makeup stuff, it is not for the weak. I need to get pictures for Instagram. Like, I took some pictures earlier, but they're just like not Instagram worthy to me, so I don't really like them. All right, y'all, so makeup and hair is off. Do I look like a catfish? What do y'all think? Because it's giving major catfish vibes to me. I don't like the way this bonnet make my head look shaped. Like, why do it look like that? I don't know, but okay, I'm about to throw this wig out, get ready in the shower. I'm gonna talk to y'all tomorrow. I miss my taco, but in kisses, hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention. Did you like? I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been creeping, and you ain't been the same. Like, so, I'm back. I just had my interview with Chick-fil-A over the phone, and I think it went really good. She said she's definitely interested. She was like, I think you'll fit this role perfectly. You sound so nice. We're definitely going to call you back so we can schedule the in-person interview. Because she was like, I really want to meet you in person. And yeah, so I'm like, period. She was like, we're going to call you back within the next week and a half to 2 weeks. Just because, you know, they're working on, it's a brand new restaurant that they're opening. So, like, the restaurant isn't even open yet for the in-person interview. So, she's like, yeah, they're finishing up, like, the restaurant and stuff. But, yeah. She was like, you sound like you'll fit this role really well. And I was like, okay, period. So, I'm really excited. I think it went really good. She was so nice. And, yeah. All right, babes. So, I'm back. Did I tell y'all I had a Chick-fil-A interview? Yeah, well, I had my Chick-fil-A interview. It was a phone interview. It went so good. The lady was super sweet, super nice. She said she think I would be a really good fit for the position. She's gonna call me back so they can schedule the next in-person interview. But, like, the Chick-fil-A I applied at, it isn't open yet. It's, like, a new location. And it's a new store. So, it doesn't open until December 2nd. And today is only November 9th, so they're just doing, like, hiring applications and interviews right now, getting ready for, like, the store to open. So, she was just saying, like, they're just, like, finishing the inside renovation so, like, they can do, like, in-person interviews as well. But the phone interview was really nice, simple, very sweet lady. She said, I sound like I would be, like, a great fit for the position, so I'm really excited. She said she was excited to meet me, whatever. So she said she'll give me a call back within like the next week and a half, week or two, after they do all their phone interviews. And then she said she's gonna call me back so we can schedule an in-person interview, and then hopefully go from there. But I think it went really good, so I'm excited. Right now it's 3:30 and I'm about to head to Home Goods. My mom wants to come, so we're gonna go to Home Goods. Currently watching this vlog, Aaliyah's Face. Y'all know I'm always watching Aaliyah's Face. Quick outfit of the day. Y'all know I always wear my Pretty Little Thing hoodies because I'm just basic like that, because they're comfortable. So I got this gray Pretty Little Thing hoodie. And then I just got on these charcoal gray sweatpants. I don't know if y'all can see me or not. I got these charcoal gray sweatpants on. And then I'm just wearing my black Crocs and these black Nike socks. And my ankle's kind of ashy, but this is the fit. I did this little slick back bun type of thing, but it's not as slick as I wanted it to be because I was kind of rushing. So like, it's kind of messed up, so I like put my hood on. But it's fine because I'm just going to Home Goods and that's it. So I'm not even really too pressed because who am I trying to impress here? But guess y'all, this is the fit. I'm going to Home Goods because I want to look for some white decor pillows, like anything cute that I can kind of find, because y'all know I'm trying to do my room over. And I was going to order some curtains off of Amazon, some white sheer curtains. So I'm just kind of trying to see like what I want, like, you know what I'm saying, anything that might catch my eye. I wanted to go to like this Home Goods that's kind of like far out because they usually have more stuff. It's not like picked over or whatever, so it's like a 30-minute drive. So hopefully I go and I can find at least something, because I hate wasting my time, you know what I mean? Like, if I'm gonna drive, like, bitch, I better have some good shit, you know what I mean? So yeah, I'm waiting for my mom to finish getting ready, and then we're gonna head out soon. And then I'll pick the camera back up later. All right, y'all, so I'm back home. I did not film at all when I was out. I went to At Home, and that store is literally so huge. It's so much stuff in there that I was like losing my mind. But I'm gonna show y'all what I got. So I got these three pictures I'm gonna show y'all. First one is just this really cute Coco Chanel picture. So like, y'all know I'm eliminating like these pink pillows and this pink blanket. I'm replacing it, but I still love my pink because it's my favorite color. So I was like, I do want to add a little bit of pink because it just gives that like princessy feel. So I'm gonna put this big picture. And y'all, At Home, they have these really, really good deal. Like, this picture was only $20. I don't know if y'all can see, and this is like pretty big. And I'm gonna put this one above my vanity right here, so it's gonna go up there. And this picture was also $19.99, super cute. And I'm gonna put this one right here. I think I'm gonna put it on this wall or this wall, maybe this wall right here though, I'm thinking. And then this picture was $12.99, and I'm gonna put this one right here because I'm taking this down because this is just ugly and crunchy to me. So I'm gonna be putting that one there. I'm gonna do like a whole different room tour, y'all, so it's gonna be real cute. And then I got some command strips to hang up everything. And then I also got some Nivea lotion because I needed some lotion because my skin has been screaming for dear God, like screaming. Like, my legs and my arms have been super dry. So I was like, let me just try the Nivea. It's a little bit cheaper. I was gonna get detergents, but they wanted too much money. So I was like, we're gonna try the Nivea today. And this was like $7 or $8. So that's all I got today. But I also want to show y'all like a little project that I'm gonna be doing on my headboard. So you gotta know how I have like these little buttons on here. I was gonna try to see if I can cut the buttons out. And I have ordered. So what I was gonna try to do is, like I just showed y'all, the buttons on my headboard, I was gonna try to cut them out and put these little like jewels in it. I think that'll just be like really cute. I don't know how it's gonna really turn out, but I ordered these off of Amazon like a year ago, and I just never did the project. I don't know why, but I always had them and they look like this. But then I was like, I don't know if I want to cut the buttons out, because what if I change my mind and I'm like, oh, I like the buttons, like I want the buttons back. Like, once you take the buttons out, you can't, well, you can sew a button back in there, but it's like, who the hell is about to do that?
All right, y'all, so I'm back. My fucking back hurt so bad, and my period just came. My back hurt, my period just came, so my stomach cramping, and I just feel like I'm about to die. But I want to show y'all, I just hung up the pictures. I like them. I think it's really, really cute, really girly, like me. Y'all know I love pink, it's like my favorite color, but like I didn't want to do too much pink because I was trying to tone it down with like neutrals. But hopefully when I do the white comforter set, it'll kind of tone everything out. But this one over here, let me try to zoom in. That one over there, because I'm not about to stand on my bed again, girl. I was just struggling. So I got that one. And this is my old one. I think I'm going to get rid of, because it's just very tired. Like, it's not giving. So I don't know yet. But I got that one. And then this one I just put up. And then I have this one that I just put up. Right above my vanity is that one. So let me zoom it out a little bit so y'all can get like the bigger picture. But so yeah, this is like how it looks. It's the one little sticky note that I got right here. I be having to remind myself, girl, the world is yours. Period. But this is what we're looking like. I don't really know how I feel about it yet. This one isn't on command strips. This one is on two nails that were like already in the wall. I guess something was hung up here before, I don't know, but there were already like two nails in the wall. So I was like, okay, I'm just gonna sit on top of the nails and won't waste my command strips. So I'm like, whatever, that worked out. And then yeah, this is what it looks like. But everything will be slowly changing. I'm gonna get two white curtains. It's gonna brighten up the room, and then I'm gonna have like a whole white comforter set. And maybe I'll keep the pink blanket and just get white decor pillows, and then take out these gray pillows. I'm not completely sure yet what I want to do, so we'll see. But the pictures are cute, you know, they're cute. I'm not too mad at them, so whatever. But anyways, y'all, I'm about to get in the shower. My fucking back, y'all don't understand, like, is it just me? I look, when my period come on, my back be just like screaming. Like, my back is screaming for her, like screaming, help me, like, what? Oh my gosh, it's really like hurting, and then my stomach cramping. So I'm about to get in the shower, tie my hair up, take these earrings out. My lips are like so fucking dry. It's currently 8:09. About to take it in, and I will talk to you guys. I think I'll just talk to you guys tomorrow. So tomorrow is Wednesday. I plan on filming my, like, either my updated hygiene products that I'm loving, that I'm like using right now, or I'm gonna film a self-care routine, like an updated self-care routine. So whatever, y'all. I'm trying to grind out in November. We're trying to go hard. So yeah, but I'm gonna talk to you guys tomorrow. All right, y'all, so it's the next day. Today is Wednesday. It's 10:29 in the morning. I woke up at like, ooh, like 9:30, and my stomach, ooh, Jesus, ooh, I woke up in the middle of the night with like sharp pains in my back and like my lower like abdomen kind of. Oh my god, y'all, I feel like somebody was stabbing the hell out of me. Like, I'm like, what the hell is going on? And I took 2 Tylenol. Bro, I still feel like somebody was literally killing me. Like, I thought I was dying. Like, I jumped, like, it woke me up out of my sleep. I jumped up out of my sleep because it literally felt like somebody was, like, stabbing the hell out of me, like, in my back, in, like, my lower abdomen. I don't know what is going on, but I'm about to make me a doctor's appointment, like, today. Like, what? What? I'm not about to play with y'all. But I got some good news. So Chick-fil-A actually called me back today, girl. They said, yes, ma'am, you can come in today or you can come in tomorrow. Pick a time for our in-person interview. And then they'll just saying, like, bring all your documents, your paperwork, because they're going to be doing, like, the onboard and, like, you know, like, the onboard, like, making me an actual, like, employee and, like, hiring and stuff. I'm like, oh, shit. Like, I'm not playing no games, because I wasn't expecting to hear back for another, because the lady was like, okay, we're going to try to reach back within like the next week or two. Girl, they called me back the next day. They said, yes, ma'am, we want you. When can you come in? So I'm going to go in tomorrow because my mom has stuff to do today with her car. So y'all know, like, I don't have a car right now, so I'm going to be using my mom's car, but my mom has stuff to do today with her car, so I can't go today. But I'm gonna go tomorrow at 2:30. So I was like, oh shit, your girl got a job. Your girl got a job. Prayer works. Yeah, I was praying to God. I was like, God, please, please let me this job. Like, I need a new car. Lord God, please. Like, we'll see tomorrow. So I gotta go to Chick-fil-A tomorrow at 2:30, and the restaurant, he said the restaurant isn't even open yet because it's still a new, it's a new store that they're opening. It doesn't open until December 2nd, so they have like a little hiring trailer on the side of the restaurant just so people can come in and like do like in-person interviews and do like the whole onboarding process, if you know what I mean. But yeah, the restaurant isn't even open yet. This is like a brand new location. So yeah, that's what I have to do tomorrow. So today, ooh, I'm back. I need to call my doctor. I need to make a doctor's appointment. Like, yeah, when can y'all get me in? Because my back is killing me. I need my back broke. Like, this shit is ridiculous. But I just made some iced coffee. I drink my coffee so fast. I need to make my bed and try to see what I'm gonna get done today. Oh yeah, my back. Okay. All right, y'all. So I'm back. I ended up filming a video. I was going through a bad girl. Started crying, having a whole thing going on, but we got it done. And I'm starving, I'm hungry. I know my stomach hurt, my back hurt. It's just a lot. It's a lot going on, but I just want to check in real quick. I'm about to start editing. And I'm so hungry. Like, I can't even function. I don't even know how I just recorded that video because I can't even function right now. I'm starving. It's after 4 p.m. I haven't ate nothing. All I had was iced coffee and vibes. Iced coffee and vibes. That's all I need, right? Like, girl, I'm hungry. I'm fucking hungry. Like, bro. So I gotta find me something to eat. I don't know what I'm gonna make, but we gonna see. We'll see, y'all. Hey, y'all. So today is Thursday. It's like 9 a.m. I've been up since like 8:20. I just made me some oatmeal and some iced coffee. I just kind of get some work done in front of bed today. Like, I just don't feel like really getting up. I do have to go to, I think, an interview at like 2:30. So yeah, besides that, I don't really have much to do.
I stayed up last night editing that video that's gonna go up today, and I really just been like chilling. So I'm gonna try to get some work done for my business while I eat my breakfast and probably just chill for today. And my lips are like so dry, y'all. I've been using this watermelon beeswax. Y'all probably can't see it, but y'all, this stuff, it don't do what I need it to do. Like, let me show y'all. I honestly feel like my lips are like cracked. Like, I know when like your lips get real real dry and they get like cracked open right there. I think that's happening right now, and that shit does not feel good.
Had me thinking that I was average when you really don't plan. How you gonna throw it away?
I can't play it too much because I'm not trying to get copyrighted.
When they say niggas ain't shit.
All right, y'all, I'm done with the music because I'm not trying to get copyrighted, but it's currently like 11 o'clock or whatever. I finished like my work and stuff. I'm about to get in a shower and pick out my little outfit for this little interview or whatever. Yeah, it's not until 2:30 and it's only 11 o'clock, but whatever, I'm not doing nothing else but scrolling on TikTok, so I guess I'll just make myself, and yeah, I'm about to just do that and then get dressed and get ready to go. This camera's starting to look kind of good, but like, I don't like when it start looking good when I don't want it no more. Like, why is it when I'm looking at other cameras? I was just literally looking at other cameras last night that this camera want to start looking good. Now, you was never looking this good before, so.
All right, y'all, so I'm showered, dressed, and ready for my interview. It's like 1:50. My interview is at 2:30. I gotta get my paperwork together and stuff, bring all my documents that they told me to bring for like the onboarding process and stuff. So I'm gonna get that together, and I'm probably gonna leave in like the next 10 minutes. I'm gonna show you my little outfit. It's not too crazy because like, I'm like, I don't think it's gonna be like a real interview, but I still wanted to look like put together and like casual, and I don't want to like be like overdressed but like not underdressed because it is like Chick-fil-A. I'm like, you know, so I don't know if y'all can see, but I just have on this long sleeve bodysuit that I think is from Pretty Little Thing. Then I just have on this cardigan right here that I got from Marshall's. Got these black pants from Pretty Little Thing. Then for the bottoms, I got on my black UGG boots, and then I got on these little like, you know, them thick like thigh socks from Target that matches the cardigan. So real simple. Then I just have on my MK watch, my glasses, and my gold hoop. So I think it's pretty like decent for the occasion, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. All right, y'all, so I'm at the Chick-fil-A, but like I told y'all that, what's that on my face? I told y'all that it's still under construction, so like they're doing like a whole bunch of construction. Like the store isn't open, but it's like hella cars and like hella construction workers in this parking lot. And I pulled up and the shit is just kind of weird because it's like they not doing it inside. The man, he said it's like the little hiring trailer. I'm assuming it's, I don't know if y'all can see like that little trailer back there, because he said it's like on the side of Home Depot, like the share road, and it's a little hiring trailer that they're doing it back there. Because as y'all can see, Chick-fil-A, this is a new one. So like all of these cars are like just the construction workers that's like working inside. Like they got a hella ladders and like mad stuff. So it's currently 2:21 and my like thing is at 2:30, but I'm like, I don't really see nobody. Like, I don't know if they like in the trailer waiting for me and I should just walk up and knock, or should I call? Because it's like,
It's giving me weird vibes. And it's the men, like, it's men, and baby, we know we all hate men, so it's just like, what's really good? Like, what's really good right now? So I'm just trying to figure this out real quick.
A girl got the motherfucking job. Hey, got that job. Got that job. And that's how you do it. And that's how you motherfucking do it. Y'all got the job. Your girl is a Chick-fil-A employee. Put some respect on my name. I'm not one of them. My pleasure. Okay? My pleasure. Period. All right, y'all. So it went really good. I had the second interview with the owner of the new Chick-fil-A. He was so nice. Yeah. And we just had like a conversation. He just asked me like a few questions about me and like my past experience working and all that stuff. If y'all want more like a detailed video, like whatever, maybe I'll make that in the future, like my Chick-fil-A applying, interviewing, and then like onboarding and orientation experience. So I have like orientation, I think he said, did he say next Friday or Saturday? Wait, what's today? Yeah, next Friday and Saturday, the 19th and the 20th, is training. And then, okay, cool, yeah. And then I have to come back on December 1st for the live thing. For, like, all that stuff. But, yeah. That's that, girl. So excited. Good girl got a job. Y'all don't even understand. I'm so excited because I'm about to get my new car. So, it's like, I needed this job to get my new car. You know what I mean? So, I'm just feeling really blessed and just grateful to even have this opportunity. Honestly, like, it's a lot of people out here looking for work and can't get work. Like, girl. So, I'm really excited. But, anyways, I just put up to Target because I need to get some stuff out of here real quick. And then I'm going to go to Starbucks and head back home. But I'm going to call my mom real quick to see if she need anything out of Target, because I know how she get. Hey, well, you don't ever tell me when you go to Target, and I needed this, and I needed that. Okay, sis, I'm here. I'm going to tell you now, so you let me know what you need, okay? But, all right, excuse me. I'm sorry. I'll pick y'all back up later. All right, y'all. So, I'm out of Target, and I got... I freaking spent $50. Like, what the hell? What were you picking up at night? Like, I literally, like, bro, this is why I cannot come to Target, because, girl, picking up any... What the hell is that? It's a fly in here? What the fuck? Get out. Ew, why is there a fly? Get out. No, that's disgusting. Get out of here, please. Oh, my God. Yes, it's out. It's out. Okay. Anyways, yeah. I spent $50 and I'm like, what the fuck did I buy? I'm like, girl, I can't. Like, I literally, I can't. Then I got Starbucks. I got a venti, what's this? Iced vanilla chai latte. And then I got a banana bread. But now I wanted the lemon loaf, but they didn't have any more for today, so I was like, whatever, I'll just take the banana bread, it's healthier anyway. But I was like, I kind of wanted the lemon loaf, but I didn't need that, because all them damn sweets is my problem now. But so my mom want me to stop at freaking Rite Aid for her to see if they got this grease or something. It's not even for her, it's for my grandma. I mean, I don't know what's going on, but I'm about to head out, go to Rite Aid, see if they got this grease or whatever she's even talking about. Yeah, I don't have a car mount. I need to get one, but this isn't my car, this is my mom's car, but I'm gonna be driving it, so maybe I should get a car mount. Because the way my camera about to be wobbling all over the place is not okay. Like, it's never good. Come on, grandma. Come on, cross the road. Cross the road, grandma. Come on, you can do it. Like, don't you hate when you, like, going through a parking lot? And, like, you gotta yield to pedestrians and stop and stuff. But they be... Yeah, my whole camera just fell. But, like, they be walking hella slow. Like, girl, if you don't hurry up and walk... All right, y'all. So, today's Friday. I woke up at, like, 10 o'clock. Because
For some reason, I couldn't sleep all night. And I didn't get to sleep till like 4 a.m. But, oh my gosh. No way my mom just called me on the phone to tell me she wants a Coach purse for Christmas. You got Coach purse money? Huh? I woke up and I'm just like so disgusted right now. Like, literally, like, there's been so much shit going on in my life that I feel like I'm still trying to heal from. And I feel like every day I make progress and I feel a little bit better. But then it's always that one thing that happens that, like, kind of set me back in a way. And I feel like I just gotta start all over. And, like, I'm really just working on who and what I give my time and energy to. Boundaries, saying no. Because I'm the type of person, like, my heart is like, bro, I wear my heart on my sleeve. So, like, if I really love you and I really, really care about you, I love hard. Like, I will literally do anything for you. Like, bro, I love so hard. I will go out of my way. I'm the person, you call me, I'm gonna drop everything and I'm coming. Like, I love hard. But I feel like, yo, my whole life, I've been that person who's loved so hard, who's always there for people, who would drop everything in a dime, in the drop of a penny, I'm coming. But nobody has ever loved me that way. And it's draining. And I feel like, bro, I don't know. I'm going to just start moving different. And it's sad that I even have to do that. Because I feel like if you love somebody, you should be able to show them how much you love them. But when it gets to a point where it's like they don't do the same for you, then that's that toxic shit. That's when you start getting drained and fucking exhausted. And nah, fuck out of here. Like, so I was just thinking about that and I just feel like I'm just tired, y'all. Like, I don't know, I'm tired. I'm really working hard. I'm trying to get my shit together, but it's like, I don't know. Anyways, yesterday, y'all remember the makeup brushes that I, did I tell y'all? Is that this vlog or the last vlog? I don't remember. But I was telling y'all that I had ordered some new makeup brushes. So I had ordered some new ones. And I washed them. I washed the new ones that came in the mail yesterday. And I washed my old ones too. So if y'all want these, I'm gonna link them down below. But I got like, I think I got like 20 brushes or something for $12, and this is the brand. So I'm about to show y'all. I gotta separate them from the other ones. Really like the Real Techniques makeup brushes. They're like so freaking expensive. Like, these Real Technique ones that I have. I had another one. I don't know where it is. Oh, is it this one? I don't know. But these Real Technique brushes right here, they're so good, y'all. Like, I got the contour brush number 206 and I got the square foundation brush number 205. These are so good. Like, yeah. And then I also ordered these NYX butter glosses, and this is the one I always use. It's the NYX fortune cookie, y'all. This one, they're so good. And then I ordered the NYX Butter Gloss in the shade Butterscotch. And this is like one of the new shades. I'll swatch them for y'all so y'all can see how they look. This is Fortune Cookie. And then this is the Butterscotch. Ooh. Yeah. This is Butterscotch. And then this is Fortune Cookie. So I'll link both of these down below if y'all want them. Alright, y'all. So it's 12 o'clock. So I guess I'll finally make me some breakfast today. Eating anything. I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention. And you like, I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been peeping, and you ain't been the same. Like, who been on your mind? Who got your time? Who you been fucking with? And why can't I you mind?
Hey y'all, I feel like every time I come on camera I just look ugly, like, girl. But literally y'all, I have not done anything today. The whole Friday, like, it's literally the next day at this point. It's currently 12:30 in the morning, so it's Saturday now, and I'm about to get in a shower and go to bed because I literally have been in my bed all day. I did edit this vlog though up until this point. I did edit, so I'm glad I did get that done at least, because y'all know my vlogs go up on Sunday, so I'll be trying to edit like throughout the week, so I'm not stuck on Saturday night or like Sunday morning trying to edit the video that has to go up the same day, because vlogs take a really long time to edit. Because they do be like an hour long, so like it takes a while to go through everything and add your music, and y'all know how vlogs are, so they take a while. So I am happy that I did get to edit the video up until this point. So when it is time for me to edit, I'll basically just have to edit whatever I record today, which is Saturday now. But yeah, so tomorrow I do plan on waking, plan, the word is plan, I want to wake up at like 7 o'clock. Wake up, I want to do my hair. Yeah, wake up, do my hair. I need to wash my hair. I will wash it tonight, but I'm not gonna go through that shit, like it's set up. So wake up, wash my hair, do some braids, install a wig. I don't know which wig I want to put on. I was thinking about doing the highlighted wig again, but I'm not going to wear it curly. I'm going to blow dry it out and straighten it, because I don't like the curly look with the highlights for some reason. But I do think that a side part will be cute. Like side part with baby hair will be cute on that hair. Or I might just put my long curly wig back on. Sorry, y'all, but I don't know. I really want to get some sushi tomorrow, because I literally been like dreaming about sushi for like the past 3 days, y'all. If y'all ever had, it's called the shrimp tempura sushi. Oh my god, it's so freaking good, and I want it so bad. But like, you ever like crave something so bad because you want it, like, but then you get it and it just don't. It just don't hit the same. Like, I hate that. That's what's stopping me. But I think I'm going to order some sushi tomorrow. Even though I need to stop spending money. But whatever. No, it's not whatever. But yeah, I don't know. But I'm going to shower and get ready for bed. And I will talk to you guys in the morning.
Y'all, can somebody tell me why it's 2:30 in the afternoon and I just woke up 10 minutes ago? Why am I waking up at 2:20? This is my problem, like, I never sleep this late. Like, I don't know what happened, but I literally woke up, looked at my phone, and it said 2:20. Huh? What? I'm sorry. I was so confused. I'm like, wait. I got up. I'm like, why nobody woke me up? Why y'all let me sleep that late? My mom was like, oh, I thought you were up. Girl, how you thought I was up? What? Girl. Like, my whole day is like done at this point. Like, I was planning to wake up at like 9 o'clock, do my hair, start filming this other video, and I'm like, damn. So I just brushed my teeth, wash my face, I'm about to do my hair. Like, the whole day is like over. Who wakes up at 2:20? And it already starts getting dark at 5 o'clock. So what, I got 3 hours of daylight? Like, bro, I don't know. I don't know. I need to start going to bed earlier. Like, seriously. But y'all know what the problem is? I like watching TikToks. And then I'll be on TikTok till 4 a.m. And then wonder why I wake up at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And me personally, I feel like 8 hours of sleep isn't enough. I gotta get at least like 10 hours. At least 10 hours of sleep. Because 8 hours is not enough. Like, no. So, for me to wake up at 8 a.m. every day, I gotta go to sleep at like 10 o'clock. 9, 10 o'clock, I need to go to sleep. Because there's literally no reason as to why someone should be waking up at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. That is so ridiculous. Like, oh my gosh. So now, I'm about to try to do my hair. Install this wig. I gotta wash it. I gotta wash the wig. Do ball cap method. It's already 2:30. I probably won't be doing my wig till about 4:30. Then I still wanted to record a video. So that's my Saturday. But I really wanted to order some sushi. Like really bad. So I don't know. We'll see. But anyways, I won't probably pick this camera up till later, cause girl, I got a lot of shit to do. And I basically just fucked up my whole entire day, so.
Alright, y'all. So, literally, like I said, like, the whole day is damn near done. Like, it's 6 o'clock. Like, I woke up at 2:20 today, so my day is, like, gone. But I'm still gonna record this little self-care routine video tonight. But, yeah, I'm just doing my hair right now. And I'm about to listen to some music because just feel like listening to some good music. Make sure y'all follow my Apple Music. It's at Anaya Forever. And you should be able to look me up and find what I'm listening to and stuff. Alright, y'all, so I'm back. Literally at the end of the day, it's literally like 10 o'clock. I filmed my video, did my hair, and everything. But I showed y'all a little bit earlier me doing my hair. But I just cooked dinner. Very late dinner. I'm about to eat this really quick, and then I'm going to try to go to bed. But I just made some salmon, white rice, and some green beans. And then I got some juice right here, which I shouldn't be drinking, but y'all know. Whatever. But anyways, I'm gonna just close out this video. I really do hope you guys did enjoy this week's vlog. Make sure you leave me a like, comment your favorite part of this vlog or what you did this week. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.